things are great. Bloody things are bloody. Be there.
cause this sounds sick! You don't want it. Now you have an option. If you don't want to jack, you can squat.
Out of the foot. And we're gonna smack it. Let's go! We got lots of different types of martial arts training principles. We've got karate, kickboxing, taekwondo.
The cardio is now in full effect. Swing the arms, remember. Power the legs. 8 to go. 8 to go.
Jab!
I'll tell you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Another opportunity for you to commit to perfection. Feel it in your body and reach it. One more. You light them up. You light them up. Keep kicking long. And now, bring the slam. Actively slam your strike. Almost. Try and push yourself. Explode. So now the body moves as one unit. Shoot. One more. Mountain climber! Half speed, rhythm speed, or go!
All right, all right. Now, let's add power. Try it to the body, go! Ah! Now endurance is kicking in. Every single punch has to be...
Taekwondo, kick kata. This is one thing. Side, front, and back. We got it. Oh! What? I told you someone needed to call the DJ because we got sick beats. All right, we relax. We're
confident. Body combat, it does something to us. I think it makes us fanatical. Back to the running man. Go! Four levels. Level one, knees up. Level two, arms up, and drop
you
them.
Can't control it! Combo, right, left, jab, go! Double, double! Hanging up to the edge of your workout. I dig down deep, I turn my hip, I release my heel, and that jab
release.
Just throws it. All right, so what we got here is a waist chiseling exercise. So you know you've got it right when you start to get your knee towards your chest and your shoulder and your ribs towards your hips. Wow. There's something about this exercise.